Welcome everybody, this is Shadow Child from TriGamer Studio here with a how to create an emblem video. And today we're going to go over how to make ghosts. Now in this video, all you have to do is copy everything you see at the top screen on the shapes and colors that I'm making. The video is going through slowly of where the percentages of what they got to be at. You will see what layer it is, what position, which is the X and Y coordinate, just match it up, same with the scale, the rotation, and the opacity. And also make sure you look to make sure it's toggled outline fill. Most of them should not be outlined. They should all be filled. But it doesn't hurt to look just in case. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel if you enjoyed the video and want to see more. I'll see you guys soon.